Hi everyone, welcome to my sharing on using the handbrake to reduce your file size. Now we're going to do a preset which is called super high quality and high quality and compare their file sizes and their quality as well. So we go to file, we go to the place where you want to get the video from. In my case, it's actually how to build a gun. We're always using this example. We'll use this file. Open, then always remember to put the web optimized so that it will become the file size will be smaller, and always have the quality to 22 or even lesser if you want a better quality. So now we're going to try HQ and then Super SQ. So you can see from here SQ is a super high quality. We're going to check the difference. So now as I encode it, also actually if you put that it will become 20 the settings, and then this will be HQ will be 18, this will be 20. So we just do a quick checking, do a quick encoding of this. So please stay on. Hi buddy, now let's check on the super HQ, super high quality and high quality video, and what's the difference? It's 65.7 megabytes. We'll just check on the super high quality. It's 71.7, it's not that much. I think it's still okay to use a super high quality. Let's check the difference in quality of this video.
Hi everyone, I'm Anthony. I've actually got this, I want to share with you how to build a real gun there. I want the Singapore concept of building it because
so this is a high quality. Now let's go to the super high quality.
Hi everyone, I'm Anthony.
It seems a little more clearer for this super high quality. So this is the difference. So I hope that this has been helpful to you. Please subscribe to my channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.